Yo, what up? Welcome to another Let's Play stream with, of course, your king of all king, your player of all players, BB, King BB, King BBQ as well. I like Korean barbecue, so I had to put the K in there. And the Q in there. It's always good. What's up, everybody? Yes, we know that the chat is still not working. We know that.
Or is it?
It's not working at all. What snack will it be? I just finished it, guys, but I had some Famous Amos cookies. That was my snack today for the CQ fam, and of course, everybody should know this is the hour
Snapple
to be snacking on. I'm drinking my Dr. Pep with Batman on it.
Hold up. Dr. Pepe?
Wait, a Batman. So, hey, everybody, how's it going? I see a bunch of people already chatting it up on both the Twitch. If you guys are seeing some weird stuff like giveaway on the YouTube channels because I'm testing something off my iPod, I know I need a haircut. I've been told that. It's cool. I have an afro. It's all right. Kaking B and Pandu say, yes, that's right. I see Eric19. Eric, Nightbot's telling me that Brainmaster, did you know Nightbot tells you like who's the most active person on the chat?
Brainmaster
is the most active person on both YouTube and Twitch. That is freaking insane. That is insane. So, Eric, you have been dethroned, my friend. Ooh, Amy saying she's snacking on dried mangoes. Nice.
Mangoes are my favorite fruit.
Oh man, dude. Mangoes with lime. Oh man. And I have mangoes at home, so I might do that later on too.
The only thing I hate about mangoes is when you bite into them, mm-hmm. they get all that stringy stuff.
You almost did.
The stringy stuff, like, what are they called? The little thread things?
I like how Eric was trying to write, oh, that makes sense, but he wrote, that makes sense. It's all right, baby. As long as I'm here and I'm chill. That's right, Eric. Salute, you're king. It's official. You know how we give blessings to Papa blessings. We got Dr. Pepper blessings.
Mm-hmm.
By Pepper. You know that's how it is. I got he looks weird. What's his name?
Ben Affleck.
He looks weird in this. He looks really like red, like
the eyes look like he's freaking possessed.
No, he has no eye. It's his skin. It's like his eyes are completely sealed with his skin.
No, I see it.
It's weird. Dr. Pepe, that's right, Negron. I gotta get some, I need some sugar because I was like falling asleep. We had a really heavy lunch.
Yeah.
We had curry, chicken cutlet curry, yo.
Instant curry, which gives you the instant.
I don't know if it gave me instant. It takes a while.
Yeah.
But it was my first time ever having the curry without it being like
3 or 4 hours old,
so it was nice. It was nice. For good.
Yeah.
I ate it. I was eating it like Goku.
It's actually one of my favorite lunches.
Yo, Super Mario fan, I haven't seen you in forever, man. How's it going? Mark Chavez, what up? Unicorn King, how's it hanging, man? Your king is back. I wasn't here Friday, but I'm back, baby. Ready to take the show to a whole nother level. Ready to talk to you about some CQ stuff. We're mm-hmm. here chatting it up. Guys, first of all, I want to start off the stream with a little thank you. Papa blessings all go around. Thank you for watching the stream. And if you're new to the stream, don't be shy. Talk to us. Talk to Pond. Talk to me.
And the more you talk, it's higher chances that you will win some rewards.
Yep. And Super Omega Rock, what up, man? How's it going? Shout outs to Papa Tarts. Can you guys hand out prizes now since there are less viewers and more chances for me to win Poppin' Tarts? No, man. We got to give them an hour. People sometimes they're driving. They're in the bus. They're still in class. Got to give them a couple seconds. Like, give them a cool minute.
I could give out band hammers and stuff. If you prefer that, you know, I'm more than happy to do that.
You're getting carried away with your power.
Okay.
And I must, as my left-hand man, you need to chill on your power.
No, I'm your right-hand man that sits on the left-hand side.
That's right. Dude, we gotta switch this table back there. I feel like once we do that, we'll have more space.
Honestly, we could literally... Oh, shoot. We can't fold these up.
No.
Damn.
But we'll do it after. We'll move some stuff around. I think it's time for us to move this stuff over there.
Yeah, so it could be more center view. Bam!
after. In the chat, we're chatting in there when they worked for a few hours. Cool. What are the awards today? You mean rewards today? The awards. Talk that way. There's no awards today, May. Only rewards and Papa blessings. And today's reward will be some premium contracts. I thought, hey, we'll give out 8 premium contracts with some iron this time. I'm gonna spice it up on the iron, you know, just a little. We're sorry about the chat being down, so I'm gonna throw in 1 premium contract. So let's see, 8 people are gonna win 1 premium contract, and let's do 800 iron. I think that sounds about good. That's a good. We're sorry. We're the jewels that we're supposed to get. And
what?
Did you give them out? Did you give out those prizes yet?
Wait, what?
Remember for Monday's prizes, did you give them out?
Oh, I think you said, where were the Jews?
Oh, dude.
That's
no,
like, what?
No. No, man.
Yeah, I gave them out. Who is that? Peter Fan. God damn it, I already told you on Facebook, fool.
There you go, Peter. There you go.
But then again, I mean, I could have sworn I sent out all of them, but maybe the Jews didn't go through for some stinking reason. But I'll get on that after.
Some stinky reason, which I think I know what stinky he's talking about, is that he couldn't give you their prizes yet. Also, guys, I want to hear from you guys. Tell us who your favorite CQ YouTubers and Twitchers are. I want to get in touch with those people.
It better be us, because I...
No, not us. We're not professionals. We're just here just to play games and have fun.
We're professionals.
I'm a king. I make sure things run smoothly, and I gotta make sure my CQ army is at its perfection. Perfection.
You're a king, but remember, I'm a Viking.
Wait, is that a dog? Is that Nina the dog?
Yeah. You lied. Wait, Nina's dog?
No, is that Nina the dog, I said.
Oh, I think you said Nina's dog. I'm like,
oh.
No, she passed by.
Oh, okay. Let's see. First CQ streamer is BB. Oh, no, man. It can't be me. It has to be more. PewDiePie is my favorite YouTuber. No, but not like... See, he doesn't even play CQ. I've never seen that guy play CQ.
Screw that guy.
Yeah, we want people who actually play CQ. Oh, yeah, both of you survived the patty virus. That's right, we did survive the patty virus.
Well, I died, but somebody used resurrection on me.
Oh, you did that? Remember, like, I always watch it. It's my religious thing to watch it. It's the video where the guy is like, he sneaks in the kitchen to make himself a PB&J. And then, like, his mom catches me.
He's like, boom.
And then,
dude, he gets smacked in the face.
I know.
Oh my God.
It's so funny that he got his butt whipped so much that he's twitchy. He's like,
having a seizure.
Having a seizure, dude.
Oh man. So funny.
Yo, God, 430150. What up, man? How's it going? Dude, your horns are blocking the complete screen. It's like a big old face. Look at that. It blocks everything.
No, you know what? I need to bring the little stand for that. Okay, cool.
Why are there only 4 viewers? I have no idea why there are only 4 viewers on... Right now, YouTube has 13 people. I don't know where those people are coming from. But guys, you guys gotta get on that. Twitch, I thought you were the superior race. You're making me sad, man. Let's see. Do I get a May the 4th be with you? I bet that, you know, I like Star Wars. I like it. But when people overuse it, it's like, the cringing is just like, no. I get the reference. Okay, you need to say it so much. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Suddenly want to go warm up some truffles or whatever they're called, and it stinks out there. It's like that smelly cheese.
Who's in it?
Yeah.
Hey! It
smells like
dude, who's here?
Oh, shoot! We have a cockroach that is just laying on his back right here. We call him Pepe. So I got a question for you guys. So obviously you guys see that I suck at playing World Boss and whatnot. What characters do you recommend, or What do you think is the issue? Is it because I'm not using, what are these called, skills, or? I don't know, you tell me.
Okay, yeah, that's my nice stinky cheese out there.
Right? It smells.
It smells really bad.
Like death.
And you know what it is? I think it's mac and cheese truffle. Ugh. So it's a big of a, whoo! I like the fact that the little cucaracha is over there.
He's right there like, hey, bub.
It's like, no, he's just like, oh, God, it's just, let me knock out for a bit.
You're not using Sarah, period.
Same.
You need a good healer.
BB, Krillin never came back, and the other should be getting home. Yo, what happened to Krillin, man? Krillin, I thought you were my boy.
I'm not about Paleo. God dang it.
No, because Paleo's on here, that's right.
Oh. No, but he says, Paleo, you need to bring a healer sometimes. It's time to me. Because when you were away, I was asking him, since it's obvious that I suck at doing like world boss and stuff like that, what character should I use or abilities or what am I doing that's wrong?
Yeah,
so
yeah.
He called me Paleo. Damn it.
You're not using Sarah, period. Dude, come on.
Shit. I mean, you.
Star War Day. I know I have. It's been everywhere on my Facebook. I don't want to hear about it.
May the 4th be with you all.
I don't care.
Here. Doesn't this look familiar?
Right, my bad hammer. I'm gonna ban Star Wars from the chat room right now. I'm gonna ban Star Wars. I can't, man. Too much. I love Star Wars, but don't.
You don't love Star Wars enough.
No, I do like it, dude. I just don't. He said the key setup is DPS, tank, and healer.
DPS, tank, and healer. So who's a tank? Is it Mei or that zombie dude, that warrior guy? This one right here.
Yeah, let Daniel-san know, guys. Let him know what team setup he needs to do.
Yeah, because I cut that one time, freaking like steamrolled through the. I think it was the world boss or whoever it was. Remember, when I was having a hard time. It was taking forever. And this dude was like, "All right, you know, I'll come and help you." OM.
You just farted it out.
No, yeah.
That was like, what happened?
No, he pretty much just like. Yeah, the dude just steamrolled through all the enemies that I was having a major issue with. But okay.
May the OP not be with you, says Paleo. I like that. By the way, I looked up on YouTube May videos on YouTube, and man, she, dude.
Really is overpowered.
Yeah, she needs to really be nerfed. Like, indefinitely. Especially PvP. It is not good.
How about you shut your mouth? I don't know what you're talking about.
She needs to go.
No.
She needs to go.
No.
She needs to get really, really toned down. She's being a little bit of an annoyance.
Let's see.
That's right. It's the month of May, and we're talking about May, and then we have a May in the chat room. The Triforce of May. Really serious says 2 OP man. Yeah man. Maybe she should be chilled down. We need to bring her down. She needs to be May. We need her nerf May. Everyone's like May. My birthday's in May, says Papa Toys. Hey, cool man. See what happens when you give a girl the world of a gift, BB. No, the beasts were there. They're still fighting, huh? Give that account to Lee Watts, says Icus. He will make it OP.
Let's see.
It all started with the GG collab, says Bay.
So how do you know exactly who's a tank exactly? Is
anybody
it the Warriors?
Anybody who gives high attack power is usually a tank character.
That's a DPS attack power. You mean HP?
Wait, the healer, of course, we know what the healer is.
Yeah.
And a tank character must be. Well, for me, I would think. Not so bad, guys. Nobody is that a tank character.
Yeah, we gotta start
high
making.
High HP and high armor.
So, what heroes would you guys recommend?
Check out their one by one.
I think forever.
Oh, I know, we have a lot of heroes.
52.
But we have to make sure they're 6-star with their.
Jesus, this dude has a ton of armor. Dude has 471.
Alex, well, don't worry about the chat events, since the chat wasn't even working, so we're good. Don't worry about it. Oh man, May's birthday is also in May. Wow, why is everybody's birthday in May? I just got over just people's birthday in April, and now we're going into May, and I'm looking at my friends list. I'm just like, oh, why do you guys all have birthdays in May? And I'm, and it's, I don't know. No one celebrates my birthday. My birthday's like the loneliest month.
What is it?
October 9th. Which is like
you got Halloween.
Yeah, like days after. People, and I have like the coldest time of the year, you know? Nobody wants to come out to a birthday in October. I can't go out to a picnic and have a birthday in the park. I can't like have people wear summer or nice comfy clothes because people have to wear sweaters. People have to wear, you know, it's like not the month. I haven't really, I don't know.
You need to start being nocturnal so you get used to the dark and everything.
So someone's telling me I should go to Alaska. Because it's daytime 24/7 for 2 months.
Really?
Yeah.
Jesus.
How do you know? Really, like, I think it's 3 or 4 months, I think it is.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I have an October birthday. The only person I celebrate my birthday with is Sean Lennon and John Lennon. That's it. It's the only two people that are close to my, that are exactly the same day I was born. October 9th. We're October 9th babies. BB, you can forget my birthday. Like, no joke. His birthday's on 9/11. Oh, man. Woo! Talk about your birthday being replaced, son. Man.
What year were you born?
What's the prices today? Says Tita Man. What up, Tita Man? I miss you, Tidian, up in here. But hey, today, Tidian. Just to confirm with you, so you don't think it's something else. Tita Man, today's prices are one premium contract with a combination plate of 800 iron. See how I brought the combination plate along? By the way, shout outs to little Chinese, takeout places. They're the best, man. Sometimes if I was like, you want combo A or combo B? I'm like, you know, cause dude, come on, man.
Racist.
No, dude. Come, dude. You live in South Central.
Let me guess. Next thing you're gonna say is, mm-hmm, and then.
No. I was gonna say because the one I go to, it's a Louisiana fried chicken.
Ooh, and, that place is
and,
good.
And a Chinese place too.
Mm-hmm. So then you're looking good.
So it was like, you want chicken? I was like, hell yeah, I want chicken. You crazy. Give me the chicken. I always go, give me the chicken.
Oh, no.
Give me the Hawaiian bread. Give me the Hawaiian bread. And give me some of them potatoes over there. I love me some potatoes.
Oh, man. What did she get pushed back for?
Paleo, you need to help on World Boss again.
He's my Paleo, goddammit.
He's not Paleo. He's,
oh, that doesn't count. God and damn is not. They're not really bad words.
Dang. You were so. I was going to take those jewels out of your paycheck, too. They already took the jewels out of my paycheck. Snipe. I challenge Danson not to use any jewels at all, says Peter. You heard that?
Well, I'm going to lose.
You're going to lose, yeah. Wait, you're able to play World Boss?
Yeah.
It's
fixed.
Oh, cool.
For like the past maybe week or two.
Oh, cool. That's good. I didn't know. I was just like,
yeah.
I was like the Dark Souls thing where you just drop on the floor. And just wait till everybody like walks over you. I'm like, ah, I'm good. Man, YouTube is beating Twitch right now. There's 16 people on YouTube and only 9 on Twitch.
Man.
Snapping with triple brave dog. Also, guys, we're going to start something really new next week. Yeah, we came up with a cool idea to kind of give everybody like a good prize. Yeah. Not everybody, but certain winners for Friday. So we're going to do a little thing called, I call them CQ Stack'ems. That's what I'm calling it, CQ Stack'ems. So what we do is that if we hit a certain amount of views, I add up certain prizes as we go along. So let's just say Monday we get 50, right?
Yep.
And then on Wednesday we get another 50 viewers.
Yep.
And then if those two, you know,
per stream, like live, right?
Yeah, like live, like they have to be 50, and then when we have those 50, we actually, what the hell's going on with Nightbot? Once it hits 50, then I grab a certain amount of awards. And so I go, all right, I'll get like, I'll add. So you know, Mondays we give up bringing contracts, right?
Mm-hmm.
And if we hit 50, I'll go ahead and go, all right, cool. I'm gonna add 1,000 iron to the Friday potluck for the Friday prize.
Okay.
And then on Wednesday we hit another 50. Then I'll add even more prizes to Friday and expanding the amount of winners we win. So instead of eight, it could go to 10, it could go to 15.
So pretty much there's gonna be different level tiers in each one.
Yeah, I think that's what we need to do.
Okay.
Just the tiers of it keep moving on. So Monday we'll do, you know, premium contracts. Wednesday's usually like a premium contract and maybe something to work, to forge, you know. And then, but if we hit 50-50 on both the viewers, if we hit enough, if we get 50 on Twitch, 50 on YouTube, then we go ahead and we start stacking up the prizes, kind of like a potluck. And then at the end, we'll probably do like, you get a premium, maybe you'll probably get a premium, like those 10, 15 winners,
right,
might get like 2 10+1 pools. You might get a 10 plus one weapon, what's it called? The golden weapon box.
Okay.
You might get a bunch of crystals, a bunch of iron, gold. You're just gonna keep stacking them, milk, whatever. You're gonna do it. That's how we're gonna do it.
It's pretty much for us to increase the amount of viewers that we could get, so that we could, you know, showcase the game to a wider audience.
Because we want more people to watch the show. Because then, I know people don't want to show people. You know, I understand that everybody on the stream is like, well, I don't want to show people that you guys give out stuff because I don't want my friends, just, you know.
Right.
People don't want people to just come in just to win. Eric Nantes says, BB, I'm playing, yo. Y'all better start telling mom, dad, bro, sister, grandma, Pramps, and the only annoying. What? No game audio? Oh, I think the audio is off. I'll fix it right now.
Oh, it's this right here, right?
Yeah. Go for it. Whoa.
Whoa.
Can you see? Brave Dog should get one new move. He can one shoot at any enemy and his teammates are dead. What is Lee what doing? I don't get it.
Lee what, stop goofing off. Gosh darn it.
Yeah, what's up with that, dude? Let me do that. CQ Stackums. I'm telling you, CQ Stackums.
That's so funny.
And then Damien posted up hashtag CQ Stackums. So that's the thing we're doing. And the only reason why we want more viewers is because, A, I think a lot of people in the CQ community don't really know about the stream. And the thing is that we're trying to be a little bit more formative in a sense, community-wise.
Right.
We are not the best people to play CQ. I'll be honest with you. Nobody here is qualified to be a pro CQ player.
See, look, I have a confession to make. I played a good amount of CQ. However, when I got to, I think, the hard stages for like 1 through 4, I started cheating, kind of. And really, I made my account full of level 60s, all 6 stars. So I kind of jumped the gun without really, really, really understanding how to put together a good team. So now I'm playing the game more legitimately, so that I could not totally suck at the game. I think hopefully shortly that should be resolved where I'm awesome and, you know,
well,
just do your thing.
I just like having fun with the game. I like the cute characters, I like the chibi-ness of it, and I like the 32-bit, but you know.
But I think us as, you know, community manager and then customer service, you gotta know the game a little bit more.
Don't get me wrong, I have to, but I wish I had more time.
Yeah, that's true.
Because I am busy doing other stuff.
Yeah.
And it's hard to have time to play games when you have more games at home that you can play with.
Dank Souls,
which is a lot. So many. I don't like.
I bought like 2 games recently, and I haven't really played them that much. I actually let my friend borrow them because she was asking to, you know, play them or asking me about the games. But I told her just to like hold off, and I let her borrow them just because I've been stuck on Dark Souls. It's just such a good game.
It's good. I know the But I know Paleo just logged out as soon as we talked about Dark Souls. So I didn't know that. Yeah, so I mean, we want you guys to tell the CQ community about the stream, you know. The only reason I like the stream is because we get to hear them, get to tell them a little what's going on. Cinda comes around, gives us the patch notes. And we just, you know, I get this all the time.
We have a lot of work that we
We get a lot of rude comments sometimes on our YouTube. And people go like, man, you guys waste like a lot of gems. Those gems could have gone to something better. I'm like, this isn't like a fundraising of any sort.
Those gems could have gone to some hungry kids in Africa.
You know, like, what's going on here, man? And it's a trip because, you know, we're just having fun with the game. We're not, you know, we're here just to kind of show off characters, talk to you guys.
I mean, if we were hosting some type of, like, tournament, if that's even possible, then okay, you know, we would want to know more about the game.
We could in the future.
I'm just saying that's, like, commentating. Yeah. You know, we're really busy handling, you know, customer issues, you know, you guys doing, you know, everything just with the community. So it's, like you said, we wish we had more time, but because when we're at work, we're really handling other issues, and when we're at home, we kind of want that time to ourselves, but we still try to play as much as possible.
Yeah, so in the end, like, we really want to kind of have more people, we really want more people to know, be aware of the show, be aware of everything, because I want to find out YouTubers and Twitchers that actually stream CQ games and contact them, and so you guys could go, and if you guys want to share tips and other people who play, and enjoy other people's, you know, let's plays. You know, maybe you don't like us because we're annoying, I'm annoying, or we just ramble on about cookies and stuff and snacks that we're eating. If you don't like that, if you want something more professional, I say, hey, I wish I could find your people. The only person I know right now on Twitch that's doing that kind of stuff is Feral, but I've seen other people tell me, other YouTubers and Twitchers, so let me know if you guys know any other Twitchers or YouTubers. You know, let us know. I know some of them are Korean, but if you guys know any U.S., you guys let us know, because we need more US people.
Yeah.
Tita Man, thank you so much. Yeah, I know we just hit 6K viewers. It's pretty cool.
Bam.
Necron says, Banana's one of the nicest streamers I know. For real. Hey, man, you know what? That's the thing about streamers. Dude, there was this guy. Alright, I don't know if you guys have been aware. There's a guy who did, I think he was playing some MOBA game. I forget the...
Smite.
I know exactly what you're talking about. So, this guy... Man, you know, there's some people in this world that don't know how to handle community, and it's better that they never...
Surprisingly, because this dude hosts, you know, like, commentary on these games, so it's...
So, you know, he got, like, this Smite player got some money from one of the subscribers, and then the subscriber thanked him, you know, he's like, hey man, I was contemplating about suicide and all this stuff, and I watched your show, and... you know, it made me feel better about that. And this guy went off on a whole different direction.
Yeah.
Usually I'll be like, you know, I'll literally, if someone sent me something like that, I would stop the game to thank them and reach out to them and be like, hey man, if you ever feel about contemplating about suicide, like, hit me up. I don't think anybody in this world should. But this guy went on like,
you're stupid.
And I'm like, whoa, dude, like, you don't know how to...
But you know what?
You don't know how to control. Like,
luckily, the community did come together. The internet came together and got this dude in trouble. Because for one, it's really disrespectful to talk to somebody that, you know, had been contemplating on suicide. Which for one, you know, is, you know, never do that. If you are ever thinking about that, always talk to people. You know, call a hotline. Whatever it is, you know, suicide is never the answer. But... You know, there's just a certain way to talk to people on any subject, you know, no matter what it is. You always got to be humble to anybody, really. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, what that dude was...
Yeah, dude was, you know, there's some things that you can... like, there's ways to, you know, like, to really respond to community. You know, there's always ways to do it, you know, but... Man, talk about just... Man, like, no sense of community. What's up with that guy?
Yeah. I wanted to say the word, but no, I didn't want to.
It's not too, but you can look it up. It's on,
put, like, Smite commentator goes off on Twitch viewers.
Yeah. And once you go ahead and see that, you'll see what we're talking about.
It'll make a lot more sense.
Oh yeah, it will make a lot more sense. But it's pretty harsh, and well, you know.
I don't think I actually saw the video, but I read
like the entire video. Article. I saw the whole thing, and it like, man, I would have been really mad.
Yeah.
I would have been really mad. It said even cool. Yeah, Peter Pham. That's exactly what I said. And his apology wasn't even an apology. It was kind of like, well, whatever.
Yeah.
But he's no longer working for that company or the Smite League. So
he got booted.
Yeah. So he's cool. He got booted off, which is great. I yeah. But yeah, you know, that's the whole point of this. Like, I talked to you guys serious. I know a couple months ago you guys were, you know, all asking me life things, and it's fine. I'll always talk about life stuff. I'm comfortable. I think I've experienced enough in my life to be like, hey, let me help somebody out, you know? Are you guys planning to play the Overwatch beta?
Whoa!
Are you planning to play the Overwatch beta?
I am. I actually got it on PC, and it's a really fun game. I'm actually super excited for it. I was excited for it before, but I'm really excited for it now.
You gotta use your goddesses, dude.
But I'm waiting for tomorrow so that I can play it on PS4, just so I can like be able to sit back on my on my chair or my bed, and then just play it on the bigger screen, which you could do on, you know, PC, but I don't think it's controller supported. That's the only thing.
Well, look, guys, I hope you guys do tell other people about the CQ stream, because we want to reach out to more people. I know you guys just want the prizes, but I think everybody's won enough, you know, prizes, and I think it's time for more people to win. And we're going to promote it more, though. We're already working on the in-game banner for our Twitch stream to kind of announce it. Let people know that we're streaming and stuff. So, yeah, that's gonna happen soon for sure. We want more people to watch, and we want more people to be. We want to build a CQ community instead of just, you know, building it off in the chat. You know, I think that's cool and everything, but I really feel like we can make this game way bigger. Yeah. We can have actual tournaments if this game becomes something really huge. Dude, can you imagine if we do versus in like, you know, U.S. versus Korea, Korea versus like the Philippines? That'd be really sick, right? Like, that'd be really cool, and have those highlights everywhere.
It's like the World Cup of CQ.
World Cup CQ. Ah. That's pretty good, dude. But yeah, we definitely want to make it bigger. Every time we want to. And you gotta put community stuff on the pop-up page. Yeah, we're gonna do it once you open the game. When you open the game, it's gonna have our Twitch thing on it and our schedule. I feel like I think having Twitch on there instead of having the YouTube stuff, I think it just fits better.
Don't we have some feature in one of our admin tools where we could announce something?
Yeah, we
in
do.
Game?
But we gotta get it approved.
Oh, like an official.
So Lee Wet says that the CQ Tide did some tournament PvP. Yeah, we want to do that too. We want to highlight like more stuff for CQ, but I mean, like in the end, you know, it's we can only do so much, but you guys as well can tell other players, you know, but you guys can really, really, really expand more than me. And you know, it's kind of cool because everybody gets rewarded, you know what I mean? Like right now, we just hit 6K, right? 6K YouTube views. If we hit 10K, can you imagine the amount of prizes we can give out? For everybody, for every CQ player in the US.
Right.
Like, it's insane. It's insane the amount of stuff we think about.
Because, I mean, the other thing that I was thinking too, which this is just me talking, I don't even know if it's, you know, something that we can do, but if we were to have a lot more viewers, I was thinking that we could do some new stuff as well, where even though we said that we're going to do new prizes whenever we get a certain amount of viewers, we could also do things like once a month where, you know, a first place, second place, and third place, you know, winner. First place could receive like a limited package one. And then, you know, below that is half of that and then half of that. Mm-hmm. And then whatever like 10 amount of other winners from like fourth place to like, you know, 10th could win, you know, premium contracts. So do, you know, like a bigger pot of like rewards, but for a different type of event aside from the viewer count.
Yeah, I think so too. Let's see, and the RGM, the review is so messed up. Get rid of the pump. Watch brain. That thing Danny wrote, who wants to see Who wants to see BB in a banner, in an in-game banner? That's what he means.
BB in an in-game.
I guess let me know if you guys want to see me in the next in-game banner. That would be cool.
We should do an in-game banner. Wait, the in-game banner is what exactly?
When you open the game.
It pops up and it says
when
like
you open
show
the
game.
And it starts
all
up.
That, right?
Yeah.
What if we were to put our face swap in there?
Ooh, no. That'd be creepy. That'd be really creepy. Maybe we could have Brave Dog instead. Be the
policeman.
The police. By the way, really serious, man. Hey, dude, you're keeping up a good job with those Brave Dog stuff. It's pretty cool. We might have a contest soon. I'm thinking about doing a Brave Dog contest where you have everybody customize Brave Dog. Heck, I want to see Brave Dog's head in a Gundam suit for all I care.
Who's the one? Who's really serious?
Really serious is Ray Ping Y.
Oh, okay.
IGN Ray Ping Y.
By the way, we sent you some stuff, man.
So thank you again, man, for your artwork. Yeah, if you guys do artwork, please do. Don't be afraid or ashamed. It could be really bad. There's no such thing as bad art. That's what I say. There's no such thing as bad art because art is generally everything. It's cool, man. BB, any chance the male gift dungeon will have longer different from the UA players? I don't know if it's been addressed. New Necron, it has been addressed, and we are working on some stuff. I cannot say any more than that. You should make a contest of making in-game banners with CQ characters. I could make you guys one, but I'm not good with digital art. IGN goes back. It's cool, man. Hey, you know what? It's good. It's it's a single dot good art. Peter fan, you'd be surprised, man. You'd be surprised how people love that stuff. Where does one send their art? You can post your art in the forums, and you can find me under Banana Bread on the forums as well. And if you want to post them up on our official CQ Facebook group, you could as well. And tag me on it. My Facebook, work Facebook is MC. E-M space C-E-E, and then you can't miss it. It's my Banana Bread logo.
Marito, regarding your Fergus hero, when did you make the purchase for the 30-day jewel?
Yes. Tell us, Marito.
I think their advice actually really helped, because you know how I would always give up?
Yeah.
I actually survived for the longest time, and I got through it.
You're so happy right now.
Yeah!
Civil War, BB, Tita Man, yes, I'm going to be watching Civil War.
Captain America.
I'm Team America, too. Yeah, I'm Team Spider-Man. Team Spider-Man has no team.
Ah, that's true.
Yeah. Let's see. Hello, I am Krillin. What up, dude? Give me that Destructo Disc high five. Beetlejuice MIA. I know he's out right now. But he's on the CQ chat though. He's on the YouTube chat.
That's a good bug.
I missed Chocolata event. There was a lot of I was a noob. I wanted her so bad. Don't worry, we'll have something soon, man. Don't worry about it. Yeah, so some of you guys have just hopped on. We announced something that we're gonna start doing rolling out next week, which is CQ what snack pack? I forgot what it is. Stack pack. Stack 'em.
Stack'ems.
That's what I'm gonna do. So CQ Stack'ems. The way we're gonna start doing and rolling out more prizes, which is good. That doesn't mean it's anything bad for the stream. It just means there's more is gonna be added. So what we're thinking of doing is Mondays usually we give out premium contracts. You know, it's usually like a whatever prize. Then Wednesday we roll out with like premium contract and something for you to forge. Friday being the biggest day, you can say, but we want to do something a little bit more different. So I thought of something really cool. Well, not me. We got to give shout-outs to Matt. Matt actually came up.
Oh, yeah.
He's one of our QA testers, and he thought of a good way to do it. But pretty much, you're blocking me, by the way. You're blocking the king. You're blocking the king. Not helping. Trying to address some stuff, you know? The way we're going to start doing the CQ Stack'ems is that so if we hit a certain amount of viewers, these are like your achievements for you guys as the viewers to get people to watch the show. If we hit over 50 on, let's just say Monday,
mm-hmm.
which this will be Monday's achievement, which will be if we can hit 50 viewers for a whole hour, we have to hit 50 viewers for a whole hour. And for both YouTube and Twitch, they have to be 50. Not together, not combined. 50 in total for both Twitch and YouTube. I will then tell you the kind of like the reward system. So I'm gonna make the list of what I'm gonna give out. So let's just say on Monday, if we have 50 viewers, I'll put in the potluck for Friday, I don't know, 20k gold, you know? I'll throw in 20k gold on Friday, and on Wednesday, if we hit another 50, I'll add some more good stuff. I'll add in like a 10 plus one premium contract pool. I'll add in maybe another premium contract. I'll add even more macaroons onto it. So it's all about stacking them up. Yeah, and then on Friday, usually Fridays we only have like 8 winners, right? 8 winners, it's like, mm-hmm. Whatever. You know, if we hit those milestones for Monday and Wednesday, I'll make sure that the winners are not just 8 people. Mm-hmm. I'll make sure that they're like 10.
Yep.
And then 15, you know, depending on how much we hit. And we want to make sure that happens because, you know, everybody wins.
Right.
I mean, I know that you guys are having a good time and be like, oh man, we're the only viewers, we're going to win all this cool stuff.
We want to give more incentive to watch us, you know, come and chat.
It's cool that you guys are winning all the time, but, you know, at some point, it's going to get really boring.
Yeah.
Winning the same people over and over and over. I mean, I'm not saying I don't want to give you guys anything. I just feel like, I think you guys had a good amount of free stuff.
Right.
So we really want to get more people, you know?
So that's why we're putting together the plan, everything that we've been talking about, but the details of how it's going to happen, it's what we're still kind of putting together. So it's something that's not entirely finalized, but it's still something we do want to go with.
Yeah, and eventually, like, if it keeps being like the same people, we'll eventually just be tired. I mean, not tired of doing the stream, but we'll eventually slowly decrease the streaming.
Right.
Slowly. We don't want it to happen.
Too much design.
Yeah, because we show this stuff to the devs and if they see that it's the same people over and over, they might want to cancel the show. And I don't want that to happen. I don't want that to happen.
We love you guys, so we want to keep on doing what we're doing.
Yeah, Morito Senpai says he bought it. He bought 30 Days Freight Sun on April 22nd. That's on a Friday.
22nd. I'll have to check that. Because it should have qualified.
Whoa.
Oh, because
yeah,
yeah.
I was wondering, I was like, what?
Is that? It's not so bad. Like, oh, well, I guess.
No. You know, I gotta take it off.
Why did you put it there?
Remember
this? Oh, yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Wow, cancel?
Yeah, nuts.
That's right, CQ nuts. Thank God I'm not missing the stream. That was pulling out too, that's a bit. Emote. I'm telling you, I am Krillin's doing the weird emote. That's so creepy, dude. Yeah, you know, we don't want to stop doing the stream, but we really need more people on the stream. We definitely need more people on the stream.
That's why we're trying to say, you know, give more incentive to people so that if there are more viewers, you know, it gives you more reason to keep on coming, yeah, keep on and telling other people.
And the thing is that we report how many people we get for the week,
right,
to Cinna. Cinna sends that report out to the devs. But if the devs see that the numbers are not increasing, even though we're giving more prizes, then chances are they want to cancel the stream.
Right.
We're giving way too many incentives to the same people over and over that it's going to become a problem. You know?
Yeah.
You need a healer, dude.
No, I have a healer. Oh. I've been staying alive the entire time.
Oh.
Look, all my heroes are all at max health.
CQ Bread Spread says put them up. Yeah, I'm gonna increase the prizes and stuff, but we really need more viewers, that's for sure.
Come on, don't fail me.
I was afraid of getting muted. Alex, well, you can post links. I have Nightbot not to post, not to ban you for links. It's cool.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Oh, dude, you're getting...
Now I'm getting freaking demolished.
I think you need a healer about it, bro.
No, I do. Oh, no, I don't.
Mesa's bread spread like Nutella.
Come on, baby.
Kipota 12. This is Red Banana. I'm still waiting for you to accept my friend request. Dude, we have so many friends. I wish. always say, I wish we could expand our friends list, but we can't. So, Puppin' Star says you need a better tank.
Better tank? Mm-hmm. Who would you guys suggest? Who do you guys think is the dream team? So that we could see if we could, you know, get them together and kick some serious booty.
Just say butt, not booty.
Booty.
How many Jews? God, I lost count. Peter, so far I think it's only been 8, so you're good.
No, I think it's been like less than 8.
Yeah, I think it is less than 8.
So, ha! In your face.
That's true, Peter. Peter fam.
Peter.
Have Suki Streamer guest teaching sessions. New Necron, see, that's cool and everything, but there's other Twitchers that do that already. You know, we're just the chill. We're just the chill stream.
Abyss said that
he had some delicious meat. Abyss Heart! Yo, dude! I thought you went to Japan. I think he went to Japan or is in Japan right now. But he's saying, I had some delicious green tea wine yesterday. That sounds really good. Krillin Goku Drunks.
I like using Dara as a meat shield with 2 decent damage heroes.
Mm.
Wait. 2 DPS characters? I thought you would at least want to have 1 healer.
Shoutouts to my boy Goldie TV on Twitch. Go follow my boy Goldie TV on Twitch. He twitches a lot of cool games. Oh, he is in Japan and he's watching from Japan. Abyss Heart is at the land of the rising sun right now.
Ohio!
Konnichiwa. But yes, Ohio. Abyss Heart, man, hope you're doing well, my friend. If you see any Dark Souls stuff, you know, hit your brother boy. Hit your boy up right here.
Oh, that's the dude that went. Yeah, oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on with YouTube. YouTube is really popping today. It's crazy. It's really active. That was a weird drop. You know that free chair I got from work? Mm-hmm. I got a free chair from work here. Like, not from this, but it's something else. Dude, that chair sucks. Like, I sit on it, and then, like, an hour later, I'll be like this. It just collapsed. So I'm going to throw that thing out now. I was like, man, this is so cool. And I'm like, man, this thing sucks.
I remember one time I was sitting on this kind of like a beach chair that has, like, the plastic little straps.
Mm-hmm.
And it's meant for, like, outside. But I remember I took it because I didn't really have a chair. Mm-hmm. And I was playing World of Warcraft. And so as I'm at my desk, sitting down playing PvP, literally, I died. And I just sit there, and I'm like, bah, I fell over. I'm like,
what happened?
I just literally laid right there, I'm like,
what happened?
This was like, oh man, I think it was like 8 years back or something like
What happened?
I don't, the freaking thing snapped. The leg? The strap, no, because the seat is the strap, the plastic straps.
Oh,
it's those type of chairs.
Okay.
So that broke along with one of the metal parts, like the poles that's holding it. And I just went, bah! I just fell over, and I'm just right there, crippled in the corner. Like,
oh,
what happened?
How the hell? You're like, man.
Yeah, I went, bah! Boom.
Oh man, that's funny, dude. That's funny. The other says Pond breaks chairs when he rages.
This is a babe, man. What a Warcraft back then was serious business.
Abyss Heart says, "Yo, always keep an eye out for that for them Dark Souls stuff for you." Hey, thanks, dude. Appreciate you, man. Appreciate you. Also, if you do see any Berserk items, aka guts in his super armor, let your brother know. Let your brother right here know. I will PayPal you some money, brother. I will send you some money right now because I love that armor set because it reminds me of the Abyss Walker's armor set.
What?
Some anime character called Guts from Berserk.
Oh my god, so many damn berries.
Capitat 12, have you beat Manacar in HN? We haven't beaten it, and neither has the Korean team either.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Manacar? Is that like
the
new robot, right?
Yeah,
nobody has beaten him?
Oh, no, people have beaten him, like players, but I don't think from within the company, I don't think no one's beaten that. It's
but,
really hard.
I guess I have to give myself six star heroes again.
No, they won't do anything.
But I know somebody's doing something wrong. Either they don't have the soulbound weapons, they didn't put their skills together, they didn't put their berries all the way up, or their berry stats. So I think, obviously it's possible.
Goldie TV on Twitch says, I need 11 more friends to complete friends list sending honor daily. Will Guilty Gear Heroes ever come back? Hey, Kid Co. Yep, they'll come back soon. I don't know when. They'll come back. That takes a while because it is contract stuff, so it's a lot of, like, work around that. It's not easy. I wish it was easy to get, like, these licenses, you know?
Yeah.
Also, just to let you guys know, we are working on making the Ruby thing happen, but we need you guys to, you know, send a nice email to Richard Teeth and say, yo, we would really appreciate it if you can make this happen.
I still don't know what Ruby is.
You gotta watch Ruby, dude.
I don't know. What is it, on Netflix or YouTube? Mm-hmm. Or?
It's on Netflix. Uh-huh. It's on Netflix. Hey, I love Berserk, because Berserk actually is inspired by... Dark Souls is inspired by Dark Souls, so...
Dark Souls is inspired by Dark Souls?
I mean, Dark Souls is inspired by Berserk, that's what I meant.
So, Ruby...
No. I just changed the conversation. You didn't even hear me. I said, I like Berserk because that inspired Dark Souls.
Oh.
Yeah. All you have to do is email Rooster Teeth nicely. Don't be a rude pood. And just say, hey, can you guys make this happen? We love you. Take care.
Whoa! 6:05 already.
That was quick. All right, guys, holy time to drop those IGNs. We gotta get those winners. We gotta get this program running right now.
I guess I was so invested in actually
trying to say... Now you're understanding it. Yeah. And I'm just here chatting it up because I gotta chat it up with everybody. Make it all feel good.
Let's do it one more at least. Let's see.
Oh man, that was quick. This episode of the Let's Play went by really quick today.
All allies deal additional neutral attribute damage.
Why is Brave Dog on fire? What's wrong with you, Brave Dog? Don't burn, dude.
He's going Super Saiyan.
Hey man, can you imagine it, like? If, like, we had Brave Dog actually become, like, a Super Saiyan. Like, his puppy ears go, like, shh, the turn. That's the only thing that turns.
Brave Dog. Whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Relax.
He goes, bark.
Woof. Whoa. It's like a giant bark that just pushes back enemies. And stuns enemies. It's like, oh.
For 2 seconds. Because Brave Dog is so brave.
I know, man. Can you believe Brave Dog? Dude, we gotta make Brave Dog.
Yeah, we gotta make him a thing.
It has to happen. Brave Dog, we love you. Wow.
Wow.
Oh, man. Ooh, my God. There's a lot of people that
watch. So, you guys, tell me who's... What... Yeah. What tank would you recommend? What DPS would you recommend, and what healer would you recommend for me to use to stay alive a little bit longer? Because I've been doing good so far, but I want to be able to last longer without having to use jewels. I got to make it a challenge where if I don't use jewels, we give jewels away. I'm just kidding.
Don't do that.
Give them their hopes up.
So GodyTV says Anchor plus Mew plus Roland.
Copy that. Port four.
Oh, dude.
Come on. Kill him.
Kill him. Also, guys, let me know. I've listened to a lot of Childish Gambino recently. Good stuff. Can't believe I kind of missed out on some of the albums. Pretty good. He's a rapper. Pretty good. He got some good sounds, man. Pretty good. Shout outs to Paleo, who's keeping diligent on the YouTube chat. So my chat stopped working. I don't know why. Eric19, dude, I tell everybody to drop their IGNs. Cuz, how come you're dropping like a bunch of different IGNs, dude? I'm starting to think you're hacked. You know, I'm gonna put your time out real quick. No, I'm not gonna put you. I always do anyway.
Come on,
Ruby? You mean Ruby, because I remember what happened. Okay. Every time I say Danson in my head, I think of Danson, the meme. That's really good. That's really good. Look at that. I wouldn't even thought of that. Yeah, we gotta win this for today. I follow two of them at the same time. So sometimes you guys were chatting it up on today on YouTube. Crazy. It's too crazy, man. It's too crazy. How come, like, YouTube was talking a lot more than Twitch. Pretty sad. Twitch is dying, yo. What's going on? I thought you guys were the superior race, and then...
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah, no Papa Blessings for Twitch today. No Papa Blessings today. YouTube gets plenty of Papa Blessings all around. Dude, we gotta end the stream. Are you done?
No. I'm almost done.
Well, I guess I'll go over some stuff real quick before we end the show. Don't worry. Friday, we'll be back 5 p.m. Our big day. Our big day of streaming with you guys. And if you guys do have some YouTubers you guys watch that are not Korean, that are in the U.S., that do CQ streams, let me know. I would really appreciate you guys sending me that information. And also join our forum section at hongame.forum.com. And you can check out CQ on there as well. Nightbot usually posts stuff there the whole time. and follow us on Instagram. I'm hoping to do some stuff there. I just posted the results of the winners for our last YouTube contest. Exclusive, by the way. It's already up on our YouTube page. Go check it out. It's the CQ contest announcement thing video up there. Go check it out. It's cool. And also follow us on Twitter. And we also have a Reddit page. I don't control it. We don't control the Reddit page. It's all run by community people, which is awesome. It's amazing. And we also have a Wikia, CQ Wikia. Go check that out too if you need more information about heroes. And let's see what else we got. Please tell people about the stream. It's always great. And like always, if you don't like this stream, like I said, if you don't dig the whole, like, hey, you guys waste a lot of gems, a lot of jewels, you guys do this, you guys... Look, man, we're gonna be straight out with you. We love the game just as much as you guys. We just like to play casual, we're not like hardcore, you know?
Our real excuse is we suck.
Pretty much. Heck, I even suck at, I mean, I'm okay on Drift Girls. I'm getting better on Drift Girls. But, you know, if you guys really, really want to help us out, let people know about the stream. We really appreciate that help.
And talking about, you know, the way we play, instead of just saying like, oh, you guys suck or this and that, give us some constructive criticism, what we're doing right, what we're doing wrong, you know, how can we improve, you know, it'll always help us make the stream better.
It's true, because we need to get more audio equipment if it sounds weird. I mean, the stream can always improve from what we do, you know, we just right now updated our Twitch page, which looks nice, I think it looks beautiful. You know, we always want to hear what you guys have to say, so. We really want to know, you know, we want more people to know. Stream naked, says Yola. I don't think people want to see a stream naked. It's kind of weird.
I know you guys definitely want to see me.
Hey, I'm comfortable with my body. I'm cool. I got no shame. I'm doing like that one, the one gif where it's like when you ate too many meatball subs at Subway. It's like, remember that one? Like, both dudes doing like these weird things. It's really great. It's really great.
All right. Stage is clear.
All right. Cool. So I guess we can shut off the show. Before that, we're going to see all the winners that won today.
Let me do one more.
Dude, no. We got to do the winners already. 6:13. We got work to do. I got to finish this Drift Girl video. All right. First winner is DJ31. Like that. If that's a promotional to your SoundCloud, man, not cool. Another winner is Weenie. Another winner is Zog4890. And Enki Duo, Acadia 01, iCux, Morito 007, and 2539. Woo! Wins as well. So congratulations to all the winners. You guys win all one pre-order contract.
Nice.
And 800 iron. So I think that's good. So that's a good amount of stuff.
Very cool.
Oh,
and I'll go ahead and check about the last rewards that
yeah.
I guess didn't go well. I know for sure you guys did get the premium contracts, the 8 jewels because of Knucklehead right here.
Yeah.
Cursed. I'll go ahead and check about that.
Mm-hmm. Dark Cross says, just beat the stage again. I guess finish it off then.
But that's going to take like another 10 minutes.
We have another 10 minutes. Let's expand the show. Let's go a little longer.
I want to go home.
Oh, okay. Oh, I thought you wanted to pay one more. You're like,
I'll pay one more. Yeah, I had like the dream team.
That's true. You did have the dream team. Yeah, people on Twitch did win, dude. Necron. People on Twitch did win, man. So guys, we're gonna go ahead and close out the show. We appreciate it coming. We love you. It's all good. Make sure to watch us Friday. I don't think the chat is working tomorrow. Which is not good. So, no chats, no in-game chat event tomorrow. We'll wait off till Friday. But please spread the word about the stream. It's always great. Also, I don't think I can stream naked on YouTube or on Twitch. Is that like cool? Make sure you join us Friday. It should be good. Should be really fun. And let us know if you know any more. If you see any CQ streamers out there, we want to make sure there's more opportunities for you guys to win. Either with them or whatever. So make sure you know, let us know. And we won't start the CQ Stack'em event till next week, yeah. VR stream. So don't worry about it.
We're just giving you the general
idea.
Giving
you a general idea about CQ Stack'em on our Twitch and YouTube event. But we're out of here. We got to go. Got stuff we got to do. And if you haven't seen the results for the CQ YouTube contest, go check it out. It's on our YouTube page. And without further ado, I think we will say bye-bye. Adios. We'll see you Friday.
Jesus.
Take care. Happy Wednesday. Happy Humpy. Do you know what they call it? Hump Day? Oh, May the 4th.
May the 4th be with you.
Oh, God, that's so dumb. I don't know.
It's okay.